So, that's what you meant by playing it by ear, huh?
It's what felt right in the moment. You've always told me to trust my gut, right?
Sure, but sometimes your gut is wrong. I mean, after all, it's just a gut. It's got no brain cells or anything.
Are you not on board with this?
No, no, I'm on board. It's just, you know, lawsuits and such. But bloody hell. Hey, stick it to WWE.
That's more like it.
So, you're the master planner. Where's the first stop on the I Stole the NXT UK Title and Heritage Cup World Tour? We need to think of a catchier name to that.
We're going to take things back to where this crazy ride all started.
Singing and wrestling, but honestly, how long can this go on? Is there a plan here? Or is he just avoiding a real challenge of returning to the place he failed?
All valid points. Have you talked to him about this?
I tried, but he didn't want to hear it. Plus, there's possible legal action from WWE. It's gonna get ugly. I might have to do what I do best and gently guide him to make the right decision.
I don't know if I've ever seen you do that.
Come on, we're going to miss our flight to Mexico. And since when do you do interviews? What are you even saying anyway?
Time to go.